Norfolk State head coach Pete Adrian told us he was excited about this year's team. Their only loss this year so far against a top 25 team, West Virginia. Hi, everyone, and welcome to the Sports Wrap on this Saturday night. I'm Allie Lucia. Today, the Spartans trying to take on another ranked opponent, South Carolina State. Sports Wrap's Brian Parsons was there. And Brian, a good game today.
Allie, the fans saw a great game at Dick Price Stadium, the Fishbowl Classic, against the three-time defending MEAC champions, 22nd-ranked South Carolina State. Both teams undefeated in conference play. Opening drive for the Spartans, and check out this crazy play. Chris Wiley looks for Xavier Boyce, but somehow the ball ends up in the hands of Victor Hairston. Comes up with the improbable catch. Here it is in slow-mo again. NSU settled for a field goal to take a 3-0 lead. Now to the second quarter. Julius Pendergrass of South Carolina State, 15 yards. Bulldogs up 7-3. Just before the end of the half, South Carolina State knocking on the door again, but the Spartans come up with the loose ball. And Onyemachi Anyagu scoops it up and goes 84 yards for the score. So instead of it being 14-3 Bulldogs, NSU leads 10-7 at the break. Late third quarter and a big play here. Chris Wally, this time he does connect with Xavier Boyce, and Boyce is going to get the first down and more, a 41-yard completion for Boyce, and tack on 15 more for that late hit there. And that set up a short Chris Wally touchdown. Wally World time, as the public address announcer says. Spartans with a 17-7 lead. NSU had a key stop late in the fourth quarter. The Spartans pull it off, beating the MEAC champs 17-14. Spartans improved to 4-1, 2-0 in the conference. A very emotional win for head coach Pete Adrian.
Well, it was huge, you know. It was a great team win. They had first down on the 1-yard line. They couldn't score, so that shows you who the best team is. The best team won. This is a great time for us right now. Beating another ranked team. We're the best, we're the number one team right now.
Check out those ups by Pete Adrian. South Carolina State had a 15 MEAC road game winning streak coming into today's game. Its last MEAC road loss to Norfolk State in 2007. Next week, the Spartans are at Delaware State. Allie, it was a good one at Dick Price Stadium.
It was a good one. I liked Coach Adrian's celebration.